Thank you. Well, this is Brains' gaff, but he looks like he ain't home. Ah, well, we better get back to the pub and ask the old codger what he wants to do.
It never used to be this difficult to get a drink. Another thing that wretched Dull Magus is responsible for. Confound him and confound this curse.
But it's Medea who's really suffering. Turned into a horse just when she was betrothed to be married.
Oh, you're back already. That was unduly expedient of you. So, what was that? I thought I heard Medea.
Uh-oh. Guess I should have known better. People round here don't care where you come from. They care about what you come with.
Are you saying some ninny hammer crook from this slum has kidnapped my daughter?
Oh, keep your hair on, Grandad. Whoever it was can't have gone far. They'll still be in town somewhere.
Well, we must find them then. Forget everything else. Getting Medea back is all that matters. Well, what are you waiting for? You heard me, didn't you? We must find the culprit immediately and save my precious daughter.
Hmm. Thank you.